kadar kilo olur şu gene.
Tamam.
There won't be anybody in front of us for a while.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody behind. somebody who'd invented something that could lay a road like that in one go, you know, churn it up, throw it out, melt it, and relay it as you're going along. all the way into Glasgow, or all the way out. Waterless one.
Yeah.
I just thought, well, how the hell do you flush it all away? And it says these waterless ones, Eco Plasma or something, says it reckons it saves 100,000 litres. No, 100,000, yeah, 100,000 litres of drinking water a year.
So how much of that one is it? So does it flush every now and again just itself?
I don't know. I never get that. That's all it just said. It says water. No, but can't, because it's waterless. I don't know what they use if it's heat they're using to kill the stuff, or just seemed strange.
I think it'd be stinking.
Well, so I'm saying there must be something there that kills bacteria, that kills the. Oh no, it was a urinal job, you know, that you stand, well, we stand up, it was that, I don't know what the box was like, but the urinal bit just had this eco such and such, eco some waterless toilet, saves 100,000 litres of drinking water.
Well, I know the ones at school, the trough ones that we've got, the flush,
yeah.
They flow.
Like mine. see there was one there that had baggage transfer, right? You know what it is? It's people who do the West Island Way that they get there.
Good idea.
That's a good idea.
Roundabout and take second exit.
Where are you? Are you on your way back up? Oh, alright. When are you coming up? Alright, that's alright. I just wondered if you were on your trip back up from Devon. So, what are you rowing?
The roundabout, take second exit to A82.
Yeah, well, I'll let you get back to your excruciating boat ride. Which one? About Saturday? Yeah, well, I don't know. I'll let you know when I get home, because I'll have to check an email. I've got a funny feeling I might be playing golf Saturday. Okay, right, I might be able to do it tomorrow. Yeah, it's up to 8 o'clock. Right, I better go now. We're getting into a complicated... We're just coming into Glasgow. Okay, bye. So he's coming up tomorrow. And he's on an excruciating slow boat ride. Along the coast. That's what it says. Says, well, are you rowing? He says, it'll be faster. So we've just come into Dumbarton. I remember when we did geography in secondary school, we were doing about volcanic rock, you know, and where and how strong they were and whatnot, and what people built on them. And I remember Mr. Campbell said to us, right then, folks, what's Edinburgh Castle built on? No, what's Dumbarton Castle built on? And it was a volcanic rock, sir. That's good, that one, you know. Says, what's Edinburgh Castle built on? Somebody said, Edinburgh rock. No, belt.
Take second exit to Stirling Road.
Stopped at one lot, we're going to get stopped at the lot.
Then enter roundabout and take second exit.
Do you know every place sells coffee nowadays?
Yeah.
You noticed that? I just thought.
People can't live without having a cup of coffee. Quite extraordinary. No wonder people are starting to say that people are having too much coffee.
That's just what I was about to say. I mean, I do enjoy my coffee first thing in the morning at work. I'm not too bothered if I have another one until I get home.
Yeah, well, as I said, I do drink tea at school, but I think it's just an excuse to have a break from what you're doing.
Football, something around the weekend and go and watch Dumbarton play football. They were at the same high level as Alloa, maybe slightly higher. I should be the second. A couple of lemon coloured ones.
Onto A82. Continue 2 miles, then take slip road on left to A898. on left to A898.
John and Thigney that we visited when the two kids at Martin used to be in Ballyroom.
Oh,
Yeah, I can never remember her name.
Janice.
I hope Galloway and Jane. Michael sold their flat and he made a nice wee healthy profit out of it. I think he gave both Catherine and Leona 5,000 each for it. Could have been 2 grand profit for them. So I don't know what they're new ones like. Eh? Yeah. Well, I think Michael Conway is really married now, he's taking a stand at you. You know some. I'm sure Mike Hussey will help them out if they need help them out.
towards Carly Hall.
Carly Hall? Thank you. happy the radio? Of Junction 4 where we actually have the motorway just to join up there.
By the time he'd